Hey yo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another blind walkthrough for Secret of Mana. Frostified. Okay, so they're giving me what's with the ice enhanced attack? They'll probably make my attacks weak or nullify any dead damage because my team's weapons are coated in ice. So that might do the trick. Exploder! What? That doesn't work? Did I trigger it too late? So, magic enhanced weapons are ineffective? The fuck? Just waiting for that magic to fade out. Oh, he's dead already? Damn. Yeah! Way to go! Got boomerang orb. Oh, it's Santa Claus! And you are? Master, Santa Claus, are you alright? Oh shit! They got Rudolph and Santa Claus in the same game! What? It's not even a Christmas-themed game! They didn't have to do it, but they gave us Rudolph and Santa Claus. Christmas legends. Santa Claus, are you all right?
Oh, Rudolph. Sorry to have worried you. I'm fine now. I turned into Frost Gigas because kids just no longer believed in me. When mana fades, kids lose their hopes and dreams. I wanted so badly to bring back all of their dreams. Then I heard that mana trees grow instantly and become huge. I set off to find a mana seed thinking I could grow a huge Christmas tree. But it was the seed that changed my body and turned me into that monster. If that power of mana is abused, it can be very dangerous. Here, take the fire seed. You need it, right? Alright, got the fire seed. Alright, got the wind seed, earth seed, water seed, and now fire seed. Of course, they don't tell me where else to go. Ugh, Howler got frostified. Okay, so you can actually freeze enemies. Ugh, boy, does this last long. Okay, weapons with that have been coated with an element that does not work against monsters like that. They're anamorphic. Is that the right word? Oh! Brr, it's cold. Did you save your game or what would it be? Yeah, I could really use a save. Looks this magic skill, Undini reaches level 3. Why is that turtle healing? He hasn't even taken damage yet. Candy. Alright, so the magic of that has faded. Alright, Spritz has got plenty of MP to work with. They better be worth it, like, because they're tougher to kill, they would have offered more experience. Thank you. You just leveled up? Alright, so I've reached level 29. What the fuck?
Alright, finally get to restock on some candy. Alexa reaches level 29. Spritch reaches the level 29. Damn that fucking wolf. How are there still more of those? What the fuck? Make it funk. Arrow reaches level 3 for sprints. Alright, got a fairy walnut. Yeah, I really need to restock on those. Oh, thank you. Is there any clues on where to go next? I'll work to make kids happy again. Okay. But, can you tell me where to go next? care anymore. You know, I'm surprised I haven't been able to use any couple of wishes in the past couple of episodes. Defender, speed up, stone saber. What kept you weapons powered up? Moogle claws. Chakra hand. For boomerang. Lord Boomerang is now Rising Sun. Got no MP left. Yeah, now's a good time to go and save. So where to go next? I'm starved. It's growing unbearably warm. How could that be? I already got... A paradise is hidden in the crystal forest. Yeah, I won't be able to figure out that puzzle yet. Like a hidden paradise. I'm lost on that one. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby.